In the autumn of 1941, two-fisted aviator Blackhawk burst into the scene. He was an instant sensation and became one of the best-selling characters of the Golden Age. However, more than 2 years earlier, the Black Falcon blazed the way in the serial The Flying G-Man. Enjoy, Hawker.
The national defenses of the government have been threatened by a powerful ring of spies whose leader is a resourceful, cruel, and ruthless enemy. The counterattack is led by Flying G-Man, who have created a mysterious masked flyer known only as the Black Falcon. Henchman